Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's like almost, what time is it? Hold up. It's 2:07. So, 8 p.m. And I just woke up. Because I'm asleep. Anyway, I was just prying my lips using my cup, what is this called? Either CoverGirl, Maybelline, Concealer, Queen Collection. I forget. And I use this preservative powder and this little sponge applicator. And just, you know, set it. This is gonna be my everyday look. Yeah. So. I'm gonna take this palette right here and start off with the same transition color I usually use, this one right here next to this gold, that one, the brown. And I'm gonna take this on a e.l.f. independent brush. I love starting my makeup off with this brush. It's really good for crease colors, so I'm gonna take the brown. And blend it out. I want to make sure y'all can see. I'm going to my friend's house today to get some makeup. Because she said to get some makeup. And I was like, yay. Because I love makeup. And oh yeah, I didn't get a summer job. If I didn't say it in any of my parents' videos. And what he said, they sent me an empty envelope. I was like, wow, y'all really tried to play me. They really tried me. I was like, wow. They played too much. I like the way this looks. So now I'm gonna take what the heck is this? I'm gonna take this e.l.f. blending brush and we're gonna take a mixture of this yellow and this green. They both mix. Oh, hold up. Oh, all right. Let me look at my okay. We're gonna take this shade in the contour palette and deepen up the crease a little bit more. So just dip it in like a little bit. Cause this is very pigmented. That's enough. I have to tap this baby off. See all that? Probably tapped off all of it. Wait, we're gonna deepen the crease like this. Focus that more on the outer V. I usually use a black. I'm still going in with a black, but I just want to try something else. There's the other side. Can you see? Oh yeah, I'm in front of my window right now, so anybody can look in here and see I'm doing my makeup. Oh yeah. Once you get that blended out, you want to go on with those two colors I mentioned earlier, the yellow and the green. Just tip it, try to pick up more green than yellow though. And just put that underneath the brown color but in the crease. Oh, the lighting just changed because the sun. It's blend. We don't think it's a good blend. Blend eyeshadow. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, my highlighter broke. Look at it, it's broken. I'm still using it. It's more pigmented, broken. We're gonna take this purple from Hard Candy Lap of Luxury palette. Yeah. Oh, I just. On the same brush. And really add that where I put the other color. Actually, I don't know. No, don't add that. Please don't. I don't like the way that looks. I'm just wiping it off. Cause this shadow. I'm gonna get with that. I'm gonna clean this off a little bit. I'm not using that purple. I'm gonna take this brown right here in the contour palette and deepen up the crease. I mean, not deepen up, but like put it right under where we just put, where we was gonna put the purple. Excuse me. Sorry for that. I like this color. And I don't really contour my face, but I contour my best friend makeup. Like when I did her makeup, I contour her face. So now, we're gonna take our trusty e.l.f. Our trusty brush. Here you go. Our trusty e.l.f. eyeshadow brush that I used to deepen the IRV. I'm sorry. Look at my double chin. Anyway, I always take this first black color right here. Not purple. This first black color right here. Take a brush and just, this is what I do. I take the brush like this and just pat. And then I start in the outer V and just draw a line like that. Now I draw one line on inner. Add more product, but add a little product at a time because black can turn this look into a smoky eye. So I do my eye look like this. You want to take the same blending brush and those and the two colors from earlier, the green and the yellow. Green, yellow. And mix that up. Like I said, more green and yellow. And just blend. Don't want it to be too harsh. Because a man. Down the street. So I think we lost the crease color. I'm taking that off. I'm brushing the same brown we started with. And popping it back in there. I want to do a cut crease, but I do not know how to do a cut crease. And none of my eyeshadows are pigmented enough for a cut crease. I mean, okay, that looks good. Okay, so now we just going to move to the lid on this eye. And I'm going to pause and I'm going to finish this off camera. So now, for the lid, I'm going to take this flat brush. And we're gonna take, usually for the lid, I'm just gonna do what I usually do. I'm gonna take this color next to the transition brown. And this color right here, and this color right here. It makes a beautiful color like this. Let me swatch it. A nice bronze color. And pop that on the lid. Those two together. I'm gonna take the brush. I don't spray it because I don't got no spray. So, one, two. And then you just. It's kind of like a half cut crease, but I just put it down the middle first. Then I drag. Drag it like carving out the lid. So we'll get right there. When I get too close to the black. You want to blend. So take that same blending brush and blend. Blend the edges just in case you got one on top. Wolfie can't even hear anything I'm saying right now. Blend. So yeah, that's my everyday eye look. And I'll be right back. I'm going to turn the camera off and do this other eye, do some eyeliner. Yeah. Okay, now I have on eyeliner. It's just about even. So now I'm going to take this palette right here, Lap of Luxury, and this shade, this golden shade right here. And that's going to be the inner corner and brow bone highlight. And this pencil brush. So, hold on, what shade do I see? This one. I mean, this shade right here. How about this one? Yeah, I did see that one. I'm gonna in the corner. Put my nose ring back in. Whoa. I saw a cracky walk down the street. Okay, and the brow bone. I gotta make sure the brow bone is precise. Hi. Oh, I like your hair.
Thank you.
Yeah, brow bones highlighted like that. So last thing I add, well not the last thing, but the last thing I add is lipstick. But I'm gonna add, use this foundation brush. I like using it for highlighter. My highlighter broke, so I just rub it on the top. Rub it on top. Tap off a little bit. Don't want to tap off too much. And just apply it below. Ooh. See that? And blend it out with my finger. Get some more. But the glow is real. Put it on the nose. Like that. Cupid's bow. And then I'm gonna do it. Now the dog is barking. This is the final look. I just put on ColourPop Lippy Stick and NYX. Please subscribe to my channel and watch and like my other videos and this one also. And I'll be posting again tomorrow.
Subscribe me, y'all.
I do hair. See you later.